Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board of our air connection with service in Minneapolis. Your flight for today is Captain JP Rivert, assisted by First Officer Hunter Tracy. My name is Lexi, and I'll be assisting you in the cabin today. Located in the seatback pocket in front of you is our passenger safety information card, describing the safety features of our Dornier 328 aircraft. Please follow along as they cover some very important safety information. There are four clearly marked exits on board this aircraft with the main cabin door, an exit row 1 seats BNC, and row 9 seat A, and on the back of the aircraft, the galley service door. Locate the exit nearest to you in some cases that may be behind you. In the event of loss of power, please follow the flow and floor illumination lights to nearest exit. The cabin is pressurized for your comfort and safety, and in the unlikely event of loss of cabin pressure, an oxygen mask will automatically fall from the panel located above your head. Please start the flow of oxygen from the ground of the mask and pull it towards your face. Remove your clothing covering and place it across the mouth and adjust the mask straps. Although the bag may not inflate, oxygen is flowing. Please adjust your mask versus the others. There is also an oxygen mask located in the lavatory. Your seatbelt must be buckled in tight, so pass your seatbelt through the buckle fitting and push through the buckle to hear your click to tighten the loose strap and release, looking for the buckle closed part. In the event of a water landing, your solution can be used as flotation device. To use with the seat frame, uptight to your chest, less than those loose straps grab hold of your wrists. There are two fire extinguishers located on board this aircraft, one's underneath my legs in the jump seat, and the other is behind seat 10B. To use with the metal rack, hold the upright position, lift up on the red safety latch, and release the fire to ignite your discharge.
for takeoff.